Get down there! All right, everybody pays attention. No one gets hurt. Go! Open the door! They'll get worse than hurt! Hey! Hey! Ah! Come on! Finally!
Just don't do anything!
Let's go! Shut up! Shut the fuck up! Come on! In the back! Come on! Come on!
Hands behind your back!
Come on, mister. We're giving you everything you want.
I don't even think about it.
I'll do it. Oh, God.
Get in there.
Sit tight. I'll handle the plastic.
Don't blow yourself up. Pay attention. Hurry.
What's he doing?
Em, get these assholes in the closet. In
leave us
you.
Alone.
In the back. Come on. All set. Phone it in.
I'm calling it.
All right, we gonna do this?
Huh?
Show me the money!
Slow and steady, T. Slow and steady.
Oh, there it is.
Remember, just the non-sequential bills.
There's enough here for us all to enjoy.
Depends on how you look at it.
We're done here. Let's go.
Come out, B!
Give it up! I got him!
I saw your face. I'll remember you.
You get 1,000 things every day. How about you make sure this is one of them?
I've seen his eyes. He's crazy.
No one's crazy. Right, think.
Be cool.
That's right, pal.
I'll try to make this picture.
Fuck! You didn't have to do that.
Let's get going. There'll be time for grieving later.
Yeah, you got that right.
Let's go.
I'm setting the charges. They're on a timer, so brace yourselves.
You hear that? Sirens!
Fuck the cops! T, hit the shutter switch!
What's this? Local resistance?
It ain't supposed to go down like this.
It never is! Come on, go!
Move! We're coming through!
Get out of the way or suffer the consequence!
Press forward!
Drop it, prick!
Wrong profession!
Down for them!
Get down!
It's your last day!
If I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die breathing right. You shouldn't have been a cop.
We keep going forward!
Let's get out of here. Don't be an idiot!
Cars up here! Let's go!
Move! Come on!
The kid might have failed. This wasn't in the job description.
Blame the pricks who called you out here!
Get in their faces!
Get out of here!
Get out of the way!
We bring it to him!
Come on, get to the driver!
I hope he's waiting!
Come on, guys! Let's move! Come on!
Let's move it!
Took you so long.
Shut the fuck up and drive.
Woo! Did you see that shit? I fucking put that bitch's face against the glass. Did you see that?
Yeah, you're a real stout.
Fuck! How'd that happen?
Go, 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 go!
Fuck!
Jeez, I think they're gonna... Oh, fuck!
Fuck the Yoko's butt!
Guy's a dick!
Fuck you, too! Fuck you!
Come on! Let's get to the chopper! We move quick, we can beat the train!
We're getting there! Coming our way!
Be cool! They ain't made this car yet!
Man, I'll believe in this bird when I get eyes on it! Shit, shit, shit! Roadblock!
Go right! Beat the train, man! Jesus!
You guys all right?
Fuck!
Come on! Ditch the car, all right? We can go this way to the chopper.
No, hey, stick to the plan.
What?
Stick to the fucking plan. Come on.
Where the fuck's the chopper?
Fuck. I'm gonna check around back.
Ah! Oh, the fucking bird! Someone must have fucking talked!
All right. Brad's gonna be fine. We gotta get the fuck out of here. I'm hit. Oh, Jesus. T, you gotta get out of here.
I'm gonna leave you, Mikey.
Go. God, I'm not gonna be. I'm fucking gonna bleed out. Go.
No.
Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. You fucking cocksuckers. Kill me, you pricks! Die, you cocksucker! Motherfuckers!
You come near me, she's fucking dead! Stay back!
Michael was not always a good husband. Not always a good citizen. He did not die a hero's death. But he was a man. Our Lord was crucified with two thieves. So perhaps we should not judge. We are born of sin and we die in sin. And in this, Michael, just like anybody else. Father, we do not know your infinite mysteries, but we know that you will show mercy to our friend.
¿Qué onda, pingüinito? ¿Cómo te va? Quedan aquí, le damos consejos de cómo jugar GTA. ¿Qué te parece? ¿Te late o no te late?
Your son, James. He's a good kid.
Apenas lo voy empezando.
He's a good kid? A good kid. Why? Does he help the fucking poor? No. He sits on his ass.
¿Cómo se oye todo bien?
Smoking dope and jerking off while he plays that fucking game. If that's our standard for goodness, no wonder this country's screwed.
And what about you?
What about me?
Otro día con más calma.
I don't have the advantages that kid has. By the time I was his age,
I'd already
been to prison twice. I robbed banks. I ran whores. I smuggled dope.
Voy a aventarme en modo historia aquí.
Achievements.
These were the opportunities I had. At least I took them.
And where did these opportunities get you, Michael?
They got me right fucking here. The end of the road. With a big house and a useless kid.
Creo que también lo estás jugando en modo historia, ¿no? Como por dónde vas.
Oh, I'm living a dream, baby. And that dream is fucked. It is fucking fucked.
Let it all out.
I think I just did.
Oh. Well, I think that's all we have time for. Same time next week?
I guess. Oh. I gotta tell you, I ain't too sure this shit's working for me.
Well, a sense of overriding futility is a vital part of
the process. Le voy a dar nada más una hora, a ver cuánto alcanzo a avanzarle.
Whatever you say, Doc.
Voy por donde llega Trevor a Los Santos. Oh, ya me acordé. Más o menos por donde es. Para hacer las misiones para acabar a los motociclistas, ¿no?
Buried it under the sand, fool. Another brilliant Lamar Davis production.
Man, fuck you. Hey, excuse me, homie. Can you tell me where Berto Beach House is?
No, homie, I cannot.
Man, would you come on? Fuck.
Actually, yeah. It's that house right there with the yellow stairs.
Yeah, good looking out, homie. Appreciate it.
Man, get your stupid ass on. Damn, why don't you ask him if he knows the fucking owner? Or better yet, do some skywriting that reads there's a couple niggas here about to boost some cars in case somebody didn't realize.
See, what you don't realize is we ain't boosting. This shit is legit business.
Legit? Oh yeah, I forgot, huh?
Uy, no, ese negocio es igual de legal que los negocios del pingüinito.
You don't want all pumped up on doing this lick, nigga. I'm getting my money in the hood. I'm straight, fool. I'm cool.
You cool? Cool what? Slinging dope and throwing up gang signs? Yeah, right.
Whatever, homie. Yeah, homie, this the spin knot right here. Your boy Simeon wasn't bullshit.
Man, get your ass in here. Bring your ass, fool. Always trying to boss somebody. Come on.
Come on. Shit, come on.
Damn, this nigga must got the baby dick.
Yeah, and all this shit.
Ah, caray, lleva un gato. Credit. Yo me llevo el rojo. Gente para acá.
Like that? Bobby big dick on a nigga, huh?
Shit, for real, homie. Damn, this motherfucker got robo roof and everything, nigga.
He should have paid the Nizzo.
Man, you gotta grind to keep that shit. Now it's back on us.
Hell yeah, I wanna see what it do. Hey, hit me on the speakerphone, long.
Oh, it's like that? For sure, homie.
Momento, momento, la música.
Right up here, homie. I'm about to go nice and slow for your bitch ass.
Alright. Hey, remember we gotta be careful with these rides, homie. The Simeon ain't about to dock my pay again.
Homie, man, if you need some bread, I can hook you up with JB's tow truck. It ain't got glamour, but it's some money to be made.
So him and Tanya can smoke crack in peace? Homie, I'm good.
Ha ha, loco! Any ticket we get gonna go on that fool license.
Well, in that case, we might as well enjoy ourselves. Yeah,
uy, ojito.
Oh shit!
Hang right there.
Okay.
Let's show these movie people how we roll.
Hey, watch out, meaty man.
Oh, we film this shit here, huh?
Y ya nos llevamos a ese compita.
Hey, hey, down this alley here.
Fine.
Keep up, homie.
Whatever, homie.
We hang on the left.
What? I hear you.
Remember, this is your Terrier's car.
If you want to chunk them things.
Oh, shit!
Uy, ojito.
Left here.
Shit, cool, homie.
You little dick niggas do like them little cars.
Shit, I heard you talk, homie. You big everywhere except where it counts.
Fool, knock it off. How about we let Tanisha decide that?
She definitely ain't dumb enough to fuck with your ass.
That's meant to be your shit.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Right, homie.
Alright.
Left here, we going through the parking lot.
Yeah, that's cool.
Y ya nos llevamos el letrero.
I'm schooling your ass, boy.
Please, homie. What you going slow up the road for, dog? Move over so the traffic can flow through.
Whatever, nigga. I'll let something flow through your ass.
Dog, I ain't too sure that joke works, dog.
Oh, shit.
Oh, shit, the one time. Be cool, fool. We got the paperwork.
Whatever, you explain that shit. I'll see you at the dealership.
Explain that shit, my ass.
Ok, hay que irnos a la fuga aquí. A ver, creo que aquí no nos van a ver. Okay, ya lo hicimos. A ver, compre, compre, compre. Listo, llegamos.
I don't get you, bro.
You are a racist and I don't like you.
and I will not sell you this card. I will not. You make my skin crawl, you neo-Nazi. Hey, you are all the same. You're disgusting. This racist insulted me.
Hey, what's up, fool? Who you calling a nigga?
No, no, I'm not calling nobody a nigga.
Wait, what the fuck?
I mean, N-word. That's not cool, man. I don't say that.
You fucking right, and you better keep it right, because this man right here, he's an international businessman, a multiculturalist.
That I could not have said better myself. But seriously, maybe he's not a racist. But I don't think that he is man enough for a car like this.
Wait a second.
This guy right here, him? Get him a hybrid. That's a real man's car.
I think you are right, Lamar. You get a tax rebate. I understand. Money is an issue, eh?
Money isn't an issue.
This is the best part. Watch this. When he reel him in, he gonna get all his full money. Watch this.
Look, man, I gotta go. Hey, Simeon, I'm out. I'll holler at you, homie.
It's the best part, man.
So, Jimmy, are you sure you are man enough? Take the wheel and show me.
Sure. Okay.
How about we fall through, homie? This jump change, how I'm gonna knock a bad, grown and sexy bitch if I ain't got a fat P's eye?
Who you trying to impress?
Your auntie Denise, with all that ass, nigga, she got ass.
She grown, yeah. She grown into a fucking idiot.
Nah, she's sexy.
Sexy? She more like obsessed with sex, nigga.
Man, for the penis, that's exactly how I like my women.
Ah, ya no me dio chance. Me iba a meter en reversa.
Estamos en Islos FM con tu amigo The Mac.
What's up? Can a low come up in your crib?
Man, fuck you. I'll see you at work.
Oh, nigga, don't hate me because I'm beautiful, nigga. Maybe you got rid of that old yee-yee-ass haircut you got, you get some bitches on your dick. Oh, better yet, maybe Tanisha will call your dog ass if she ever stop fucking with that brain surgeon, the lawyer she fucking with, nigga.
What? Oh, fuck.
Ooh, honey. Y'all telling me? Oh, he here. We living on top of each other, and it ain't right. Shoo! Get on out of here! Okay, baby. I see you at the thing. You hear? I was on the phone, boy. Don't be listening. Goddamn freeloader.
Are you cooking for me tonight, boy?
I'm still waiting to hear back from Russia.
Franklin!
Hey, what's going down, huh?
The market, my boy. Liquidity's a bitch. Get over here so I can give you the new repo list.
All right, dog. I'll be around when I get a chance.
Right on.
Ok, vamos a requisar los autos. Ah, miren, yo lo había estacionado diferente y ya no lo cambiaron aquí, ¿eh?
Aquí tenemos una canción para los aztecas y los de la Marabunta Grande.
Come on, people, ya basta de luchar.
No, hombre, déjenlos que peleen. América está hambrienta por drogas y por pistolas.
Ya hay marmaja para todos.
Hay feria para todos. Todo el día no la dejen de soltar. Mi abuelito me decía que podrían arrepentirse los que no la conocían. Por el zorro lo supimos que llegó.
Hey, what's up, Simeon?
My dear boy, so good to see you. So good. Hold me.
Yeah, look, man. Look, we've been working together for about a few months now, right?
Which is why I am very honored to announce to you that you are Employee of the Month, huh? Anyway, congratulations. It wasn't easy picking a winner.
Yeah, me, Lamar, your nephew Sacha with the Twitch. Look, man, it's been a real honor, homie. But I gotta move forward in my life. It seems like all I do is let people tell me what to do and I do it and nothing changes.
I tell you what, my boy. You tell me exactly what you want and I will very carefully explain to you why it cannot be.
What?
Today is repossessing vehicles that fools have purchased at exorbitant interest rates. But tomorrow, together, I never had a black son. But if I did, I want him to be just like you.
Knock, knock, nigga.
Hello, Lamar.
What's up, homie? What's up, Lamar?
What's up, dog?
Franklin here has been awarded Employee of the Month.
You fucking with me, right?
Man, we both being fucked with, dog.
Man, knock it off, man. For real, after all the motherfucking work I put in, man.
Man, fuck this Employee of the Month shit, homie. I'm sitting up here trying
to get
us...
What you mean, fuck this Employee of the Month shit, man? When it's some shit to be won, goddammit, I want it. I don't give a fuck what it is. You know what I'm talking about? I take no prisoners. I go hard doing this shit. Big dog, big nuts. When names is on the motherfucking board, I want to see my name at the top of that motherfucking next to it. It needs to say, winner.
Maybe next month, huh?
Man, fuck next month, Simeon.
Que ahorita no, joven.
I demand a retrial.
Today is nothing. Just a bike. Hasn't made the payment at all. Some kid at Vespucci Beach. His name is Esteban Jimenez.
Is he in a gang?
Curiously enough, I did not inquire when he bought the bike.
We got work to do, Employee of the Month.
Man, fuck you and come on.
Man, he's about a yes master ass nigga. What we waiting for? Magellan Ave, nigga. Vespucci Beach. And you still rolling with that old raggedy ass hair? That country bumpkin shit is enough to get us shot right there.
I never took you to be old hairstylist type bitch, but now it's all starting to make sense. Hey, wasn't that motherfucker who took the bike that S.A. Vagos dude with the tattoo on his face and shit?
Yeah, that was him.
Fuck, homie. I don't want no unnecessary bullshit here, all right?
Nigga, I don't give a shit. It's a reason Simeon pays a couple of mean-looking motherfuckers to come repo this shit. We ain't Girl Scouts.
In your case, I ain't so sure about that.
Man, step up, nigga. Of course this dude real. Who else gonna have to require a surplus of paper and deficiency of brain cells? He just put a dub down on this bike.
20 G's?
With a 3G note?
Damn, that motherfucker must be tricked out, dog.
Man, this whole setup designed to take drugs.
Nice, okay. All
right, man, look, we go in quiet. In and out, no fucking drama.
I'll try, homie, but I'm one loud, dramatic, brash, crazy, greedy, shooting motherfucker in the back type motherfucker. And you love me for it, nigga.
That's right, homie. Nothing but love, nigga.
That Simeon a funny dude, though, huh? It's gonna be a shame when we get to book his ass and jack him for all this shit.
What the fuck you talking about?
You a psychotic motherfucker.
That's how shit work, ain't it? You do some jobs for a fool, develop a little uneasy relationship, and then they ask you to do something above and beyond. You fall out, fools get capped, and then you start all over again with some other fool. The bike should be in one of the lockups down here.
Should be is the story of your life, asshole.
Do as I do, nigga. Think this crazy motherfucker wants something. What do you think? Hey, what's up, homie? You alright?
No, wait! Away from me! We're for example agents!
Uy, ese que onda?
Yeah, you thought I was a bitch ass, huh? Drunk ass nigga. Cold, homie. Shit, man. Play it cool. Yeah, that's right. Keep it moving, yet.
Man, I don't like this shit one bit. Hey, look, let's keep it smooth, homie.
Man, your pussy the only thing that's smooth up in this shit.
Man, what exactly did I do in a past life to deserve your stupid ass?
This is a routine lick, dawg. Chill.
Do them Vagos look routine? This a shady ass alley.
Shit, we in Vespucci Beach.
We on the wrong side of Vespucci Beach. You should know a block makes a difference.
Hey, hold up. Got to be in one of these motherfuckers. Man, ain't this about a bitch? Ain't no motherfucking bike in here, man.
No shit, nigga.
Hola, amigos.
Hola, S.A.
We saw you trying to creep up in here, man.
Yeah? You saw this motherfucker?
Oh, shit! Mambo! Fucking down here! Come on down, everybody! Come on down!
Hey, nigga, I would've just got my ass beat over a fucking gunfight.
Man, stop being a pussy, nigga, and grab that heat.
Black!
Fuck, they must've heard some shit. Find your bitch ass and jump. Shit, on your left. Pin down, shoot that gas can. Even the shit I.
Ah, ya me mataron.
Get those fools. Just throw luck, homie.
Nowhere to escape.
Find your bitch ass and cover. Get out here, man. Shit about to get real. On your left! Thanks, man.
Go back!
You'll get PC'd up in the pen, nigga. We got to move! Get in behind that truck, homie! Motherfucker's gonna scaffold us, homie! Shoot up that cannon!
You could not live with your own failure.
Ni digas, pingüinito, ya no me acuerdo.
Where did that bring you? Back to me.
Shoot that nigga! Bust his ass!
Man, you make a fuck up!
Check that door! They trying to mash them!
Hey, wait! Give us all!
Go! Me! You got beat with the other stick! Get that door, homie! And fuck him! Damn! Shoot the gas, homie!
What the?
Uy, de lujo, wey! Cálmate, McLean.
Man, we only came in for a bite.
And that a motherfucker is right there. Hey, nigga, come here. We got your pink slip. Let's get him.
Man, this is fucking crazy.
Rápido, vámonos, vámonos.
You crazy motherfucker. Why we have to pop all them people?
You was there too. Correct me if I'm wrong, but you shot more of them than I did.
Yeah, but you started this shit, stupid.
Motherfuckers getting away from us.
That's because he's sitting on 140 cubic inches right there, nigga.
Oh shit, professor,
pensé que
you're
podía
right.
bajar por aquí. Ah, caray, ¿dónde nos metimos?
This punk get away, we're going down, homie. He gonna pin us for all these bodies.
And whose fault is that, Mr. 80s action movie body count? Mr. 80s action movie body count, motherfucker.
Don't play the blame game, just get on this shit.
Era un atajo de pingüinito, era un atajo.
Man, you lost him already.
That's a monster fucking bike you riding, stupid.
Hágase para allá, señora.
Man, I'm sorry, fool. Bitch ass bullshit.
Pop that fool. We need him on his ass if we can get what we
want. Uy, ojito, Eren.
Oh, shit, he down. Dog, we gotta lay low. Get the bike and meet me at the car wash on Innocent. All right, I'll see you over there.
Hay que asegurarse. Atajo tu... Hey, nos vemos por la nopalera. Espérate, espérate. La música. Esta buena red de emisora.
Pandilla, raza, tribu, delincuentes de cuello blanco y malandrines están en
Isla. Uy, no, hoy malandrines. Ah, es aquí.
Can't hang with your ass for a while, bro. You a psychopath. You done finally fucking lost it.
Nigga, that's that Apache blood in me, homie. You ain't lucky I ain't do a flying tomahawk and scalp they motherfucking ass.
We can't repo the assets of a dead man, big sitting chief asshole.
Nigga, and we ain't going to neither, nigga. I'ma keep this motherfucker for myself. Tell Simeon we couldn't recover.
You fucking tell him, you fucking moron!
Jungle in these new Kanye's.
Okay, a ver, vamos a ver qué tenemos de misiones. A ver, ¿esta cuál es? Ah, ¿en serio? ¿Me la aplicó? ¿Y este qué onda? ¿Qué onda? ¿Qué onda? ¿Qué onda? ¿A quién le quería robar?
estamos en Islos FM y esto es Autos, Moda y Rock and Roll de Fandango.
Uy, no. China, hay que hacer esa misión, ¿verdad? De todas maneras, bueno. Ah, qué poca. Ya nos dejan sin puerta. Ya salió porque ahí por la nopalera, pingüinito.
I mean, you know, I quit. You know what I'm saying? Almost.
Yeah, whatever.
JB, look, JB gonna lose everything. He gonna lose the house. You know what I'm saying? The business, everything. And you his cousin, nigga. You said you was gonna
help. He ain't my cousin.
What the fuck? If that's how you feel.
What the fuck do I know about touring cars?
Look, it's easy. If JB can do it, you can do it for fuck's sake. Come on, I'ma show you. Come on. Shit.
All right, then. Shit.
Shit. And everything.
Hey, look, let's make this quick. I got shit to do.
Nigga, you need to slow it down. Tanisha was right.
Uy, no, mi puerta. Mi puerta.
All right, shit, where we going?
Trucks at the Davis Sheriff Impound.
Oh, man, how did I get dragged into this?
We both know you always been sweet on me. Shit, Franklin Clinton.
Shit, your ass must be high or something.
I told you, I don't do that shit no more. I mean, I baby doze now and again just for the taste. But I'm doing good, boo. Your eyes don't lie.
¿De qué te ríes?
Come on.
Horrible.
This JB's truck. Let's go.
Oye,
bring the
ojito.
Cha-ching, homie.
¿Eso no será la grúa de Ponce? Le pongo la alarma o ya no.
Yo, we on that like ugly on your mama.
10-9, come again? I didn't catch that.
It's Tanya, fool, and my boy Franklin. We filling in for JB.
Copy that. Hi, Tanya. Car's a junker. Been there for days. 10-7. I'm gone.
A bucket. This one should be easy.
Shit, not easy enough for JB to drag his ass out of whatever crack house he laying in.
His loss.
Ah, miren, si podemos prender las luces.
Except I ain't gaining shit, sugar.
Move that seat back, and you know I'll make it right for you.
That ain't what I'm saying. Damn, Tanya. What the fuck happened to you?
Hágase para allá, si no también me lo llevo. Aguas, aguas. Ah, le hace falta más trompetas, ¿verdad?
Okay, I've seen JB do this 100 times. Back up close. Make sure the hook is down. And it should slide right in. Hey, baby, back it up nice and steady.
Esas penas que le hacen pasar a uno. Mire, mi muchacho me llegó más rayado que una pradera ahí del este de Los Ángeles. Y es que tengo miedo que con esas garras y con tanto tatuaje me la vaya a confundir algún policía con un cholo. Le dije por qué se pinta y no contestó nada. Me dan ganas de bañarlo con pura agua, así que nada. Voy a remojarlo en cloro y a tallarlo con calor. Mire nomás cuánta letra ya parece pizarrón.
Okay, we are in, baby. Let's get this back to the lot.
Hey, ojito.
This was not how I saw my day going.
So I ain't seen you around the hood much.
I've been trying to branch out. Can't stay in Chamberlain Hills forever.
Oh, nigga got airs now. I remember you before you was a wannabe when you just was.
And I remember you and JB before y'all was dope here. Shit changed.
You the one all turfed up. JB smoking, but he ain't smoking homies. He out here grinding, towing cars, paying bills.
For real. Because I could have sworn it was me out here towing cars for him.
And looking damn fine doing it too, baby. Okay, we make the drop where they got the areas marked. They get real finicky when we don't leave it in the right place.
Thank you, though.
All good, Franklin. Unhook that thing. I'll see you on the block. Anything you need, you holler at me.
A ver, ¿cómo se puede tomar una selfie aquí?
Oh, so now you want to pick up. I got Franklin do that job for you. Franklin Clinton, who do you think, JB? What job? Your job, you cracked out fool. You can barely work a fart out your ass right now. Oh, no. Don't you try to sweet talk me. Damn right. Too fine for you, that's for sure.
Ay, no queda bien. A ver.
But you best save me a taste.
Ahí quedó, la tenemos de prueba. Bueno, por lo menos miren, me repararon la puerta, ¿eh? Uy, ahí estaba el Vanilla Club. Hola, toxiquita, ¿cómo te va? Ay, nada por aquí. Me les cerraron ahora. ¿Cómo te va, toxiquita? Bienvenida. Me vine a desvelar. Excelente, excelente.
What? You don't like me because you think that I am an Arab.
What? No. What are you talking about?
Excuse me.
Wait.
That boy. I am his
mentor. O sea que quiere que desvelarse.
What do you mean, a mentor? Don't worry about that. Okay, so what you got for him? James DeSanta. Some kid. He is already late on his payments, and I have this bad feeling that he will do more damage.
Estamos empezando el día de hoy la historia del GTA 5.
Interest rate payments, huh? Just go and get it. The house is on.
Vamos a aventarnos el modo historia antes de que salga el GTA 6. Ni modo que no alcancemos a terminar de aquí a un año, creo, ¿no? Es como un año y cacho.
It's so good to see you, my boy. Hey, good luck in law school,
eh? Y ya estoy en camita.
Mr. Kenneth.
Y aquí anda Toxiquita, pingüinito. Toxiquita bien portada. Ahorita aquí andamos trabajando en... ¿cómo era? No, no era recaudación, era... era requisar vehículos. Sí que sí. No, era embargar vehículos más bien. ¡Uy no! ¡Uy no! Miren qué tallonzote me le dieron al carrito. ¿Qué dice? Hola, pingüinito maloso. Sí, es bien maloso ese muchachito.
Hey, did you change your mind?
When I discovered that you betray me, perhaps. I hear you took the bike for yourself, my employee of the month.
Listen, man, me and Lamar was gonna get that back to you, dog.
Oh, I am sure. You will get this car off the daddy's boy, and then we talk. Insurance papers say they have a locked garage, so you'll need to gain access from inside the house.
Doesn't importa, monos, bien. Yo te digo cómo. ¿Será que sí? ¿Me puedo portar bien? Porque dicen que soy bien maloso, ¿eh? Y que no me porto bien, que me porto muy mal. Vendedor o me brinco por la window. No, así, ña. Así le había dicho a Toxiquito ahorita, open the door o me brinco por la window. Yo me largo, ya empezó el romanticismo, jaja. ¿A dónde vas, pingüinito? A ver, ¿qué dice? Pulsa L para modo sigiloso, ok, a ver. Creo que es este, sí. Ah, ya no te diré nada. ¡Toma! ¿En serio? Ya no me acuerdo aquí por dónde había que entrar. Ah, ya me acordé. Era por la ventana, ¿verdad? Creo que había una ventana aquí enseguida. O sea que literalmente sí me voy a brincar por la window, ¿eh? Si la empujas, entra si es la de mi recámara. Ojito. Mira, ahí no tuve que empujar nada, estaba abierta. ¿Cómo borro eso? Ayuda. ¿Cuál? A ver, tengo que bajar, ¿verdad? Exacto. Oh my God, seriously, my brother is such a homo. Uy, aguas, aguas, aguas.
You're a real pro, Mrs. DeSanta. A real pro. No, you're a great student. Now just loosen.
No lo sé, Rey, como que esas clases de golf como que no cuadran, ¿eh? A ver, este es el auto, ¿verdad? Sí. ¿Qué es ese? ¿Y mi beso? Ah, caray. Mira, te puedo mandar un... mejor, ¿qué te parece? A ver, calma, calma, no hay que chocarlo.
Hey Simeon, I got the ride.
¿Cómo que no? ¿Qué es este grito? ¡Puelco! ¡Cuánta maldad hay en ti, eh!
That's a 9mm semi-automatic.
Uy, no. Aguas, aguas,
aguas. Well, look around. You just keep driving where you're going.
Hey, come on, man. This was a repo job. The guy was behind on his fucking note.
Unlikely, considering my son just got the car. And looking at the way you're going about this, my guess, you're working a credit fraud.
A credit fraud? Be serious, dude. I just worked the fucking repo.
I appreciate a kid who follows orders without taking responsibility.
Ay, ojito, me pegó el carrito del pingüinito, eh.
And I'll explain how the world really works. Who gives you the slip?
A car dealer, dog, by the name of Simeon Yateri.
So this businessman, he look legit to you?
Look, man, it's just between him and your...
Take me where you were going.
It's just between him and your fucking son.
Don't worry. Me and Mr. Yaterian, we'll work this out.
A ver, ojito con el carrito azul, eh. No, ya le dimos un llegue. Sí, oye, ve, me dijeron que te mandaron la foto mía, ¿cierto? ¿En serio? ¿Quién dijo? A ver, cuéntamelo todo.
Hey man, it's Jess up here.
Okay, stop the car. Hold on. That the place?
Yeah, this the place, man.
Whoa. Drive into it. Right through the fucking window. And fast. Or I'll put two rounds in the back of your skull and do it myself.
Man, you can't be for real.
I look like a fucking joke to you.
Man, fuck my life, man. Fuck.
Come on, kid. Shit!
Ah, trancazo.
Franklin, what the fuck are you doing?
¿Por qué es lo que le vas a pedir a Santa? Ay, ojito, a ver, ¿quién anda guachando mi carta de Navidad, eh? Y de Reyes.
See now, you've pissed me off.
Uy, compita, ¿de dónde crees que vengo yo?
You recognize this car? Huh? Does it look like it's worth $5,000 a month to you?
You fucking racist.
Un pingüinito me dijo, "Ah, sí, el sargento anda haciendo trabajos de contrainteligencia."
He agreed to financing. I have his signature.
Yeah. Did he agree to have some punk break into my fucking house?
I don't know.
That kid might be a fucking idiot, but you are a fraudulent scumbag piece of shit. Don't make me have to come back here.
Digo un pajarito. No lo sé, Rey. Como que no se vale cambiarle. A ver, ¿y de dónde me voy a llevar un auto de aquí mismo? No, ese no. Tampoco. Tampoco. Corre, sí, corre. Nunca me he dicho nada ni me han mandado fotos tuyas. No lo sé, como que ya balconearon al pingüinito. Aguas, aguas, aguas. Shit. Ay, ¿en serio? A ver, ojito, ¿a quién están asaltando aquí? Estamos haciendo un trabajo comunitario, amigos. A ver, ¿quién es la dueña? Ya ven, yo bien portado, ¿eh? Ese toxquite, qué miedo. ¿Por qué? Ando haciendo trabajo comunitario. Mira, este personaje lo vamos a hacer que sea en modo bien portado. ¿Vieron? Y la policía ni llegó. El don. Te sacan un clipazo de ahí, ¿no?
¡Ah! ¡Se mamó!
Listo, ya sacamos el clipazo.
Ah,
Los clipados sirven ahí para unos reels. Miren, ahí está el auto que dejamos. Pero era con el otro personaje.
What do you want?
Man, I come by for that drink you offered, that's all.
I wasn't really serious about that.
What?
You're here, whatever. Sit. You're not gonna rob me again.
Man, I never robbed you. That was just a repossession.
Okay. You call it whatever you want to call it.
Really ya vieron, era un embargo. Aunque yo digo que eso es requisar.
Shit, I just came by to see if there's something I can help you with. I see you doing well for yourself.
Look, I'm retired.
Ain't you a bit young for the pipe, slippers, and staring at a fucking sunset?
You know, I've been in this game for a lot of years, and I got out alive. That makes me the right age. You look like a good kid. But if you want my advice, you give the shit up. You work hard, screw over everybody that you love. Hurt, rob, kill indiscriminately, and maybe, just maybe if you're lucky, you become a three-bit gangster. It's bullshit. Go to college. Then you're gonna rip people off and get paid for it. It's called capitalism.
So what I saw the other day was like when a corpse briefly reanimates itself and terrorizes everyone, right?
What you saw the other day was a guy dealing with pests.
I guess I never saw myself as just a fucking pest.
Well, and today's lesson's all about humility. Tomorrow we'll try a training montage.
A training what?
Nothing. I was just lost in an 80s movie fantasy.
Yeah, I can see you spend a lot of time there. Yeah,
as much as I can.
So that's why you're here in Vinewood then, right?
Maybe I'm here because I'm just an idiot who thinks that imported palm trees are a good substitute for not really knowing what the fuck you're doing on this earth.
Jesus, man. You a good time, you know that?
I tell you what. Least I can do is buy you that beer. There's a little bar I like. It's not too far from here. Let's go.
All right, man. I'm following you.
Let's take Amanda's car. Hey, Jim. I'm going for a drink with...
Dad! Shit! I mean, our boat going down the Western Highway. It's been stolen.
What? The yacht's been stolen?
I was trying
Uy, no,
to sell
ya
it.
Me hicieron operación yate, ¿en serio?
I need money, and they don't want to buy it. They just want to take it. I'm hiding in the head.
You're insane! Alright, I'm coming. For my boat! Alrighty then. Change of plans. My darling boy is in trouble.
Hey, I'll help you out.
Let's get down to it, boppers.
Una ciudad. Kevin, una ciudad.
Lesson number one. Don't ever have kids.
Hey, man, look. If I had kids, I don't think no parenting issues would arise over who had boat privileges.
Okay, vamos a recuperar el yate.
Motherfuckers would be lucky to sit in a bathtub.
Shit, things that desperate, huh?
Nah, but, you know, shit, I was making a point.
Pathologizing self-deprecation. I know it well.
Yeah, man, but shit, where the boat at?
Little shit's been hijacked. You're somewhere on the Western Highway.
Man, ain't you worried?
About my boat? Yeah, I am.
But you can always buy another boat.
Yeah, tell my accountant that.
Man, you can always get credit for one.
But have you come repo it? No, thank you.
All right, homie.
I ain't your homie. I'm someone you want to impress.
Really? Man, I thought you was retired. Why the fuck do I want to impress some slipper-wearing motherfucker?
Because I can still teach you a thing or two. Maybe help you open the door to all the joys that boat-related parenting is.
Dude, I'm in the car.
Oh, there!
A ver, ojito, ahí va el yate.
That's my boat.
Your boat's in a fucking hurry, man.
Yeah, well, we'll catch him.
Ah, caray, ya ese pingüinito que va conduciendo ahí ese camión.
I can't do this shit from here. Get me close.
Don't slip. Oh, fuck this.
Le loco ya subió.
Fuck. Ah, shit. Oh, fuck. Come on, kid. Come on, kid. Ah, crap.
Get your ass out of here.
Throw him overboard. Oh, did they fucking shot the engine? Fuck. You got four lanes to throw guys at. You're pirates, you know that? He's a useless little shit, but he's my useless little shit.
Hey, ain't you talking to me? Hey, shoot this motherfucker in the face already! Hey, this dude trying to kill me, man!
Wait, ¿cómo se dispara aquí?
Ah, this is gonna kill me.
Bueno, sí alcanzamos a disparar. Vamos.
Stop. What the fuck is wrong with you, kid?
Dad!
Don't dad me, you little shit! You better hope she's still seaworthy. Whoa, crap!
Ah, se ve chido con la cámara cinematográfica.
Hey, get me off the damn thing! Hey, close, man, close! Hey, get rid of the shit! Remind me not to come to you for parenting advice!
Vamos por él.
Is that everyone? Alright, time to get the boat back.
Uy, no.
Now that doesn't sound good.
Hey, that's the engine, man. We ain't chasing shit in this thing.
Hold it together. Ah, my fucking boat.
Hey, it's just a thing. At least you still got a son.
Hey, It's a chop shop back there, dog. If you drive us there, we can get the ride fixed.
My boat.
It's just a thing.
My boat.
Please stop doing that. Listen, I fucked up, okay? I'm not going to lie. That was a really bad judgment call. But shit, Dad, I nearly died. And all you give a shit about is this fucking boat.
No, it's not that. It's...
All we do is scream at each other. No wonder I can't get a job. It's all your fucking fault. Or it's not, but it's partly your fault. I mean, I just want to impress you.
By selling my boat to some gangbangers?
I know it sounds dumb when you put it like that, but all you do is daydream or get angry.
Look, I love you, Jimmy, but you're an asshole. And right now, with my boat disappearing over the horizon, that's all I can see. Franklin, would you do me a favor and give this kid a ride home after they fix this thing? I want to headbutt the road in peace.
Oh, great! Leave me with the home invader!
I'll get it done, dog. No problem.
Dad!
Enough! All right? Enough! Hey, Franklin, can you call me a cab?
No problem!
Poquito, poquito, ¿vieron eso?
Hey, I need a cab as soon as you can send one. Los Santos Customs, by the airport. All right, thanks.
Thank you.
Hey, so you do much yachting?
Not anymore. No, I don't.
Before, I mean, man.
No, not really. This little shit stays in his room all day, and I don't have many other people to go with, you know? I like looking at it.
Looking?
Yeah. You know, I'd come down to the marina, sit on the dock, pour myself a drink, and look at her. Jacqueline. It'd clear my head, you know, let me dream.
Jacqueline, huh? Well, maybe you need to do some other shit to fill your time. Dream other dreams, man.
Yeah, sure. Whatever.
Ok, vamos a llegar a reparar el auto, amigos. No, hombre, este ya ni siquiera acelera bien.
This the place up here. I know this dude, man. His name Howe. He gonna look after me.
All right, take what's in my pocket. $2,000. That'll cover it, right? So you sure you're good?
Yeah, I got this.
Ooh, I'm gonna come up front.
Get out and walk around.
It's okay. I can just climb over.
Look, man, I'm gonna get the ride fixed, man, and drop it back off at your house along with this dude. It's all good, though, man. You go and get your head right, all right?
All right. Listen, thanks for today. I appreciate it. You stop back out to the house. We'll talk.
You see?
Show, man. Hey, sorry we didn't get your boat, man.
Yeah.
Cambiemos de carro. Hay que arreglarlo este primero. Creo que este auto es de la esposa. Si no, pues lo hubiéramos descartado y agarrado otro.
Need to get you out for one of the races, Franklin. See if you drive as fast as you talk.
No está tan mal el carrito, miren.
All right, good as new. Yeah, mom's down with whatever, dog. Church.
Carro de la mujer siempre tiene que ser muy bien, sí, verdad, toxiquito. Mira, ya quedó al millonazo. Ahora sí, hay que regresarlo a la casa.
Alright, man, I'm taking you home.
It's Franklin, right?
Yeah, Franklin. Or the credit fraud guy. The home invader. You know what? Call me what
a ver,
you
con
like,
permiso.
Man.
Yeah, I mean, sure.
Jimmy, ain't it? Or James?
Jimmy. Or just like, Jizzle?
Nah, man, I'll just stick with Jimmy, homie.
So, what's the deal, man?
Huh?
You and my old man? I see you at the dealership, and someone steals my whip, and Pop is all like, he's been down there to talk to you guys.
Your pops did more than talk.
What'd he do?
Look, man, if he ain't tell you, I ain't gonna tell you. But I lost my fucking job, and I thought maybe he could help me find a new one.
Dude, my dad is retired. Like, fully. Like, his only marketable skills are watching TV and daytime drinking.
Man, look, I don't know, homie. He seems okay to me. Shit, he saved your ass.
You saved my ass.
Nah, man. Well, maybe we good together, you know? Like, maybe we can get shit done we couldn't do separately.
If it keeps him out of the house, that's cool by me.
Yeah, well, we'll see.
Look, I'm sorry my dad lost you your job. It's hard out there. Tough. I mean, I'm employed mentally challenged at the moment.
Oh, you got fired, dude. Damn, that's rough.
Not fired as such. I didn't get a job.
I've been there, homie. You've been putting the resumes out there, but no one's hiring, huh?
No, I didn't get a job. I've never had a job. It feels like hard work. Life, the days just kind of disappear. Hey, you play Righteous Slaughter?
Nah, not since the first couple.
Okay.
Uy, ya was. Y llegamos.
Yo, so like, since we're both unemployed, like, we could run together, you know?
Yeah, I think about it, homie.
Or we could just like, chop it, you know? Play darts or get our drink on. Strip clubs. Come on, dude, I get real crazy.
Yeah, I got your number, shit, I need it, man. But, hey, you know what? Man, go easy on your pops, dog, all right?
All right, church.
Exactly, man.
My brother from another mother. I mean, I hope so, because my mom was kind of a skank back in the day. See ya.
Yeah, whatever, homie. Peace.
A ver, ahora sí ya nos debe de alcanzar para pasar a cortar el cabello.
Hey, look, man.
Look! You are like a son to me. Employee of the month. Does that mean nothing to you?
Uy, no, empleado del mes.
No loyalty, no integrity. You should have taken the bullet. My business, my totally legitimate business. You are fucked, my boy. Fucked.
A ver, creo que es aquí.
Okay, no, you're fine. It looks wonderful. I promise. Look, stop stretching out.
Is it me?
Yes, now get out of here. Next time, you have to tell me what happened underneath the boardroom table.
Okay, I'll get my assistant to book a blow dry next week.
We'll see you soon.
We are gonna have some fun.
Uy, no. Ah, pues no, aquí no hay ningún estilo que sea chido, ¿eh? No, fuga, fuga.
See you around.
¿Por qué te pintan?
esas enfermedades, por esos sustos, esas penas que le hacen pasar a uno. Miren, mi muchacho me llegó más rayado que una padera ahí de
a ver qué dice Toxiquita. Si me pongo tu inicial de tu nombre en las uñas, tú te lo haces en el cabello. De aquí en el juego no creo que se pueda. O tal vez en el modo en línea. Tal vez ahí, no sé, ocupo checar. Que apenas he estado empezando a jugar el modo en línea. A ver, ojito, miren, ahí va el camión de dinero, ¿eh? ¿Lo saltamos? En la realidad, ¿Qué te diré? Ah, espera un segundo, algo ahí no cuadra. Las uñas se pueden quitar rápidamente, Yo las dejo el mes completo. Ah, ya ves. Un mes comparado a... ¿Cuántos meses voy a tener yo ese corte de cabello? No lo sé, como que las matemáticas no dan, Es aquí. Ay, no es aquí, me equivoqué de casa. ¡Mierda! Iba a llegar con la vecina, creo. Uy, no. Ahí quedó. Ah, miren, ya tenemos a la mortálica aquí. ¿Cuál tienes miedo al éxito? No. No, nada de eso, pero de todas maneras las matemáticas no cuadran, toxiquita. A ver, ¿cuánto llevamos de directo? Ah, ya llevamos 1 hora y media. Yo creo que hasta aquí le voy a dejar el directo el día de hoy, amigos. Ya es tardecito. A ver si mañana andamos allá en Facebook. En una ruta de American Truck Simulator. Ok, bebé, a dormir. Sí, ya, a dormir. A dormir, muchachos. A ver, se quedó aquí el OBS. Bueno, pues yo me paso a retirar. Que descansen, amigos. Gracias por haberme acompañado. Y pues nos estamos viendo el día de mañana. Bueno, más bien ya el día de hoy. Pero más tardecillo. ¿Sale? Nos vemos y que tengan un excelente día mañana.